Math is something that you can always find different ways to solve a problem. And it's interesting to me to see how everybody's thought process is.
The reason why I chose mathematics is because, one, I love numbers. And I just love that math is implied in our life every day. When you're using your car, you're using calculus. Not only that, but if you decide to go anywhere in your career, you use math. It's like the brain of like every other subject.
Usually you can get a problem and be able to solve the answer and know that you have the right answer. So I get assurance in knowing that when I am doing these problems, when I am working, I can always figure out if I'm on the right path or not.
I chose math and engineering as my major because I love challenges and I also love learning as well.
If you are thinking of going to college, you should definitely go because, one, it's a way to open a lot of doors, a way for you to get out and do better for yourself.
You should go to college because college affords opportunities and opens doors for so many other things.